It's a virus, not somebody supposed to be robbing. It ain't the purge.